just want to remind us that as we are entering into this busy season, let us not forget to keep our eyes focused on Christ Jesus, because that is where our help comes from, that is where our strength is from. And I just feel today that I must speak on the topic of unity. Unity in the family, and from it, it will flow naturally into our surroundings. It's just a reminder that unity isn't just found in the home, because a home without love doesn't exist. So we have to have the key element to unity, and that is love itself. So love itself doesn't happen in the four walls of the home or in the building itself, but it spreads from sharing it with one another. And seeing that we're going into the season of festivity where we give our gifts and presents, I think we should concentrate on giving into the area of the gospel. Reach out to people and share with them the love of Christ at this time, so that we do not lose focus of what Christmas is all about. And I thank you that you will have a heart of generosity and give not only amongst yourselves, but to reach out to the saints that are in need, and to deliberately go out and find somebody to give to share your resources with.